regain us his first points, or will Vogan make a big step, or a fairly big step, in the direction of playoffs? Every time I join a pub, people troll, insult new players. No, that can't be true. Not every time. Okay. We turned on the music. I should have done that already. And we have a game. Duck Hunter. Duck Hunter. Tanks gets past Duck Hunter. Vogan to Anakin. Anakin back to tanks. That was a nice attempt by Vogan's team. I'm scared now. Joker gets wrecked by Vogan. Vogan can't find Anakin. Doesn't matter too much. Gets it after the ball. Misses the self-pass. But good crisis management by Anakin. Oof. Nice one-timer by Joker. Timing was... I can't imagine that that's like intentional timing right after force field, but it worked out pretty great. It's time. Wow, really, it's the default now nighttime, or maybe it is because I played so often on nighttime and I don't even realize that it was on nighttime again. Hunter. Losing it to tanks. Duck Hunter. Wall passes it to Joker. Vogan gets the upper hand. And tanks picks it up. Tanks versus Joker. Boost through him. And Duck Hunter, passing it upwards, oops, misses the catch, now the battle versus tanks, and Joker gets it in the end, Joker, who tries to go for the offensive pass, but Duck Hunter was covered by Anakin. Duck Hunter, tries the fancy ball pass to Joker, not far enough. And Anakin. Well, didn't have the puck when he tried to shoot, but was a good attempt. Pretty scary. Duck Hunter. This was a snipe attempt. Axel saves it. Vogan. To Anakin, boosting forward. Anakin. Oof. Finds tanks in the end. I think Duck Hunter catched the puck and tanks stole him. If I saw that right. Full arrow. 40 seconds to go. Joker boosts offensively. Pass was a bit too short. Full arrow. It's not easy to make these passes because you are not really used to the movement speed after a boost, so to say. Because it's not very common that you use boost to get in position and receive a pass right afterwards. At least in my opinion, normally players try to save their boosts for catching and not for getting in offensive positions. But yeah, maybe it, because I saw it like at least two times today, so yeah. And I missed probably like three times, so maybe it's getting more common. Twitch chat is about winning the draft league. Well, not sure. Draft league season 4 winner. Pretty tough to predict in my opinion, because it's so much about lineups and who will be available in finals and stuff. So yeah, it's like if you miss two players, then you're basically well, not good to go anymore, so to say. So yeah, it's tough to predict at this point for me. Oh yeah, it's always the problem with attendance, right? Folero. Last man with puck. Should be careful. That wasn't too careful. Boosting right in the face of Anakin. Tanks. Gets stripped by Duck Hunter. Okay, nice catch by Joker. Joker, another one. Now behind the enemy goal. Good job finding Folero. Not too easy to make these passes. Because it's not the... That's a strange angle, and you move in a strange angle. Axel, the goalie. Oops, that one time a pass attempt by Bogan. It's a bit too fancy. Joker was there. Still one goal lead for the blue team. Joker. Now he's the last man with the puck. Okay. It's like... I mean, there were like changes in the movement speed by Folero, so it's not easy to hit these passes either. Tanks. That's stripped by Joker. Moving forward. Anakin comes too close and Joker decides to go for... Maybe, I think it was a self-pass attempt. To use the corner to pass it to yourself. It wasn't a good idea. If it was his idea, it's a pretty good idea. Not a thing I could ever pull off, but yeah. Akanta makes up for his little mistake. Decides to play it slow then. Probably a good idea. If you're not too confident in your 1 versus defender skills, you shouldn't take 1 versus 2 defender situations and rather keep puck presence and play it a bit slower. Joker. Oof, nice try by him. Could have gone for the pass to Duck Hunter 2. Joker. Oops. Managed to get the puck back. Folero. He was free for a moment. But again with some weird movement speed, in my opinion. It's like was moving forward but pretty slow. He slows down again on purpose. Okay, I see what he's doing. And Duck Hunter puts it in after he gets the pass by Joker. Right in front of the goal. Tanks to Anakin. Duck Hunter. And Folero gets hit by Anakin. He fights back. Good job by him. It's dangerous. And Destro's looking for plus 7 in Twitch chat. Don't steal the viewers, Destro. That's so bad. Bogan. Ooh, fancy pass to Tanks. I like that one. Maybe slow passing speed needed for that pass. And that's the end of the second period. One goal in the second period for the blue team. So far my prediction seems possible. That feels always a bit better. So Joker with the crown, all-time veteran of this game. One goals, one assist, two scorer points for him, as well as for Duck Hunter. But Duck Hunter was plus 4, 19 pickups for Joker. Yeah, and they're pretty close in points too. Makes sense, makes sense. And for the red team, Bogan with the most points. 14 passes, 7 received. That's good. That's like with 0, that's like, and 17 pickups, that's a reasonable pass percentage, I would say. Yeah, was okay, I think. Vogan vs Joker on the face-off. Full arrow, back to Joker. Ooh, clicks through two guys. Kinda. Vogan goes for the snipe, but Perez force field saves, and I think his stick was in position too. That pass makes some pressure for Joker, but he can handle it and finds Valero. Good catch by him. Turning his stick right in position. Oh, that was almost like the second goal, but the pass this time came from Valero. Like Duck Hunter goalie camping. Ah, I like that. That's like nice option to have Duck Hunter goal camping like this and guys like Joker looking for a pass to him. If that works, let's see. Maybe they can pull it off one more time. But we have to be very careful with defense in that situation. And there's... I mean, in my opinion, it's really offensive play to cover the goalie, and it's not really needed when you lead 2-0, but... As long as it's working, why not go for it if the other team give you that time, or if you can buy that time, so to say. Oh, Joker, nice attempt, but tanks, good defending by him. Oops, one time attempt, goes on the force field and then on the post, I think, or the other way around, not too sure. Bogan. Ah, tanks was free for a moment. Pass was a bit too late. And somebody got wrecked by Nightbot. It was default. No links for you. Can we have the draft tomorrow at least? The mid-season draft. Hype. Anakin. Ah, that's another thing because... Ah, I mean... Peregrinus will get first pick no matter what because he can't leave last place today. So Peregrinus will have first pick, and there are guys like maybe Dalton is a candidate for first pick. I don't know. But then Peregrinus has Joker and Duck Hunter, so there's I mean Dalton doesn't hurt your team, but he's more like an offensive guy, I would say. So yeah, maybe he goes. Because he has Joker and Duck Hunter, it's not easy to say. But yeah, mid-season draft, that will be fun. NL King heißt das, yeah. I see what you're doing. Joker. Oof. Not using, I think his boost was ready, right? He decides to go for the self-pass and meter shot, which I like too. But yeah, 35 seconds, they have to live through. 30 seconds, kind of a breakaway, but Valero. Bang, not like the most passive defender, but very solid. Like, he's always on the edge, and that's like pretty good. Oh, no he wasn't, but yeah. Most time of the game, he was like in very good position, so to say. So he had offensive qualities and never was too late to boost back. So 18 seconds, let's see if the red team can get in possession one more time. Joker goes for the snipe, and the rebound goes to Duck Hunter, it seems like. He gets pressured by tanks. Yeah, there it is. 5 seconds to go. It might be a chance to go to Anakin. Nope. I think he should have passed to Anakin a bit earlier. And there goes tanks. GG. But I redshirted one game myself today, so yeah, that's okay. It's okay to leave some games without a GG, right? For emotional guys like me and tanks, that's okay. So, Peregrinus with 90%. Nice. With the fire, fire always feels good. Morgan 18 passes, 10 received. Joker 20 passes received, 17 made. Really good game by Joker. And Duck Hunter with the goalie camping strut, that was cool too. One of the goals by this strategy. The other one I can't even remember by Joker, was it just a snipe or something? I don't even remember. Then Fulero, as I said, very good defense, like very offensive defense, but like almost never risky. Oh, nice game. I mean, it was last place versus second last or something like that, or third last. I'm not even sure who's in second last or if I'm second last. So yeah, pretty entertaining game for the bottom of the current standings. Snake has said that I don't recognize his title from which he was stood for smurfing. He's amazing, man.